Oh, yes.
I got one on the skyline at 260 yards, and I got it on film. It just came in and just right in the chest and just crumpled him.
Nice.
It was 2 mil of wind. It was sick.